Hi everyone, my name is Hyungtae Lee. Today I'll talk about dynamic belief fusion for object detection. This work is a joint work with my colleague at US Army Research Lab. In the last few years, various object detection algorithms such as HogSVM, DPM, ExampleSVM, RCNL were introduced to us. In this paper, we developed a late fusion approach named dynamic belief fusion that can combine multiple decisions from existing object detection algorithms. This fusion is performed based on detection output and prior performance of each detector. Detection output is bounding boxes with associated scores. Prior performance is modeled by the well-known evaluation metric precision recall relationship. For object detection, we can consider two hypotheses, target, non-target. To this hypothesis, we can add one more, target or non-target. This third hypothesis measures the level of uncertainty in performance of each detector. We dynamically assign the Bayesian probability to three hypotheses with respect to detection score S. As I mentioned, prior information is modeled by the precision recall relationship. Please note that precision recall does not account for true positive of background, which does not allow to calculate precision of a non-target. Therefore, we introduced a theoretical best possible detector indicated in the upper curve, whose performance is defined as 1 minus recall of power n. This best possible detector is shared across all detectors. From the PR curve, given a score S, corresponding precision is assigned to Bayesian probability of target. 1 minus precision of best possible detector is assigned to Bayesian probability of non-target. Difference between two precision is assigned to Bayesian probability of target or non-target. Parameter N is obtained via cross validation on validation set. Here, let me describe our proposed dynamic belief fusion. Given an image, detection vector is generated by combining detection scores from multiple detectors. For each detector, we assign a probability to three hypotheses as we described in the previous slide. Fusion probability can be calculated by integrating the probability distribution of multiple algorithms. We use damp search combination rule for this integrating. We evaluate our proposed DBF on Pascal-Bouillot 2007 dataset. We employ 8 object detection algorithms and implement a 6 fusion approach at baselines. As the first table showed, DBF outperforms any of individual detector as well as any of the fusion approach. However, performance gap does not that large because RCNA is dominant in performance compared to other detectors. So we did another evaluation by removing RCNA from detector pool. As the second table showed, DBF outperforms all methods with significant difference. DBF is better than color-based DPM by 0.1 MAP and also better than second-best fusion approach by 0.7 in MAP. In this paper, we introduced a target or non-target hypothesis to compare the level of uncertainty in performance across multiple object detection algorithms. We also introduced a fusion approach named dynamic belief fusion to utilize current decisions and prior performance models of multiple detectors. Our experiment demonstrates that DBF is guaranteed to always provide improved fusion performance over the best detector in conjunction with other complementary detectors in the fusion pool.